Today's scripture comes from Romans 15 and 13. May the God of hope fill you with all the joy and peace in believing, so that the power of the Holy Spirit, you may abound in hope. Remember, a scripture a day will keep that old devil away.